Ciao Lorenzo, sono Alberto.
Ciao.
Alberto. Why you are in Jerez and can you tell us what happened tonight in Jerez?
No, honestly, I don't know. I arrived in the circuit this morning, but I don't know what happened, honestly.
Okay, so we saw that it happened a fire that burnt out whatever was involved for the Moto E Championship. So do you think this will compromise the beginning of the championship?
Honestly, I don't know, because the team manager needs to speak with everybody, and at the moment we don't know nothing.
Okay, so which is the situation at the moment? What you can tell us?
The situation is this. I don't have any news regarding this problem. Because maybe in the next days there is some news.
You cannot test. You cannot continue with the test, of course.
No, of course not.
What are your thoughts about? Do you feel in danger racing a Moto E?
No, I don't know. I think we need to understand what is the problem. Honestly, yesterday was my first day with the bike. The bike is nice to drive, but I rode too much less, and I need to understand more about the bike.
You expressed several times your disappointment, of course, for not being with your mates on the Superbike Championship. How do you feel now?
Yeah, my feeling is the same. I don't know. At the moment, I don't know. For me, don't change nothing. My situation is the same. I hope also to find something to different also for ride for a for ride more.
Okay, and we really hope that you will find Lorenzo. Thank you
very
much.